Setting up your MV6 is super easy. First, grab your mic, grab the stand, and grab the stand base that come in the box, and attach them all together,
and place it on your desktop wherever feels right, up to 18 inches away, thanks to auto level mode.
Plug in the included USB-C cable to the back of the mic and to your computer, and then plug in a set of headphones so you can monitor in real time. Adjust the microphone, put on your headphones, and you're ready to start working with the MOTIV Mix app. Once within MOTIV Mix, you can either walk through the setup guide to select your microphone inputs and also your monitoring sources, or you can select setup manually, select your microphone from the list of sources,
click the settings icon from the bottom right of the channel,
and check for firmware updates. Select your firmware update if available from the drop-down menu,
and click update firmware.
Once complete, you're ready to configure your microphone. You can either choose from auto level mode or manual mode where you manually adjust your gain. You can also adjust your noise reduction, your popper stopper, and your high pass filter. Once you've selected auto or manual mode, now you can do a sound check. Click the sound check button and click start to begin. Click start recording to get a 3-second countdown and record your test audio at your highest level to make sure that your gain settings are set where they need to be. Then you'll have the opportunity to listen back to your audio example to make sure that everything sounds just the way you'd like. Once you've configured the microphone, you're ready to level up your audio with MV6.